The introduction of high-performance solid-state batteries and other innovations targeted at extending the range and lowering the cost of future electric vehicles were announced by Toyota on Tuesday. Toyota's shares have increased as a result of this strategy change. The development of next-generation batteries and a big restructuring of their plants are just a couple of the subjects included in the company's extensive roadmap, which was made public during the announcement. This is the most thorough explanation of Toyota's strategy for competing in the quickly growing EV market, where it has trailed behind rivals like Tesla. The news was made the day before the annual shareholders meeting, where governance, strategy, and a gradual transition to battery electric vehicles, EVs, would be covered. Following the announcement, Toyota's stock increased by 5%, hitting 2,173 yen, its highest level since August. Beginning in 2026, Toyota intends to provide next-generation lithium-ion batteries with greater range and quicker charging. They also emphasized a technological development in solid-state batteries that addressed durability concerns and stated that they were working on ways for scale production with a commercial launch planned for 2027 to 2028. Solid-state batteries have the benefit of being able to store more energy, which helps to address a major consumer problem, namely range. Solid-state batteries are predicted by automakers and analysts to hasten the shift to EVs. The price of these batteries will probably rise with time, though. Toyota intends to use less expensive lithium iron phosphate batteries instead of the more expensive lithium ion batteries, which have been a major factor in the adoption of EVs, particularly in China, to lessen this. Additionally, Toyota revealed plans to produce EVs with high-performance lithium ion batteries, aiming for the premium end of the market with a 1,000 kilometers, 621 miles, range. In contrast, the lithium-ion-powered Tesla Model Y has a greater range with a maximum driving distance of about 530 kilometers in accordance with American norms. According to Toyota, an electric vehicle using solid-state batteries would have a 1,200 kilometer range and only take 10 minutes to charge. It is important to note that the Tesla supercharger network gives a 15-minute charge that is equivalent to 321 kilometers. Under the direction of new CEO Koji Sato, Toyota's EV strategy has undergone a substantial transformation as a result of the release of their road plan. The roadmap uses sophisticated engineering and planning techniques, as well as tools from ASIN, Denso, and Electrosixel Tech. Toyota is creating a special platform for electric cars in an effort to make new models more affordable. In addition, a highly automated assembly line is being implemented to replace the conventional conveyor belt system that has been in use in the sector for more than a century. Analysts were taken aback by Toyota's resolve to counter Tesla's production efficiency advantage, demonstrating their competitive spirit. By 2030, the newly established Toyota EV factory hopes to create about 1.7 million EVs, or about half of the 3.5 million EVs Toyota anticipates would be sold yearly by then. It's vital to note that Toyota made lofty claims in a recent tech briefing. Grandiose predictions regarding cutting-edge EV battery technology, such solid-state batteries, have in the past, however, failed to come to pass. Because of Toyota's history of making such promises, experts in the field have advised caution. Following pressure from shareholders over the lack of a clear schedule for switching to all-electric vehicles, Toyota made its announcement. Although the corporation has indicated interest in a variety of energy technologies, such as hydrogen fuel cells and gasoline-electric hybrids, there is rising pressure for a firm commitment to a line of entirely zero-emission vehicles. Toyota is under more pressure to advance its EV development as a result of the market's favorable response to Tesla's growth potential and its focus on EVs. Toyota continues to invest in other technologies including fuel cells and hybrid systems despite demands to hasten EV development. Some shareholders advise the business to concentrate on EVs in order to capture potential earnings in the future. To offset this dependence on Chinese supply chains controlled by firms like CATL and BYD, Toyota is receiving significant government subsidies to boost domestic battery production. Bipolar lithium iron phosphate batteries, the next generation of lithium-ion batteries that offer a 20% improvement in range and a 40% cost reduction over current lithium-ion batteries, will be developed with the help of these subsidies. Although there have been conflicting responses to Toyota's EV plans, the business is striving toward a future with a variety of energy vehicle options. Automakers like General Motors and Honda have pledged to stop producing internal combustion engines by 2035 and 2040, respectively, as the industry transitions away from gasoline-powered vehicles. Toyota has always taken a more cautious and varied approach, but with pressure mounting to make EVs a priority, the corporation is attempting to find a balance between various energy sources and satisfy changing consumer needs. The strategy taken by Toyota is consistent with the company's long-standing objective of giving consumers a choice of new energy vehicles, such as battery electric cars, BEVs, hydrogen fuel cells, and petrol electric hybrids. The business highlights its dedication to creating zero-emission vehicles, a position shared by other automakers as well. Despite Toyota's caution, certain stakeholders and investors have voiced their worries about the company's EV strategy. They think that in order to stay competitive and take advantage of upcoming market prospects, a more intense focus on BEVs is required. Due to this pressure, Toyota has indicated in statements that it is eager to expedite the development of BEVs and satisfy shareholder concerns. It's important to remember that Toyota has a track record of making grand claims about cutting-edge EV technologies that have not come to pass on time. For instance, there have been delays in the development and commercialization of solid-state batteries. As a result, several business analysts are cautiously optimistic and urge Toyota to back up its statements with actionable outcomes. In general, Toyota's EV aspirations are a reflection of the dynamic and changing automotive industry. Toyota plans to modify its approach to satisfy future demands as the industry swings towards electric mobility and governments put harsher limits on internal combustion engines. The business is still trying to hold onto its position as the world's leading automaker while navigating the complex world of EV technology, production efficiency, and consumer preferences. Toyota is aggressively working to improve its EV strategy as a result of its recognition of the need to address the rising demand for electric vehicles. The business recently announced the introduction of high-performance solid-state batteries and other technologies, which is a big step toward extending the range of future electric vehicles and lowering their cost. Toyota hopes to allay consumer worries about range restrictions by investing in solid-state batteries. One of the key obstacles to the broad adoption of EVs can be overcome by solid-state batteries' potential to store more energy and provide faster charging. A positive development for the sector is Toyota's alleged solution in resolving solid-state batteries' durability problems. Toyota also prioritizes technology development and novel production techniques. To increase manufacturing efficiency and cut costs, the company is building a highly automated assembly line to replace conventional conveyor belt systems. By embracing ideas like Giga Casting, which makes use of massive aluminum casting equipment, Toyota seeks to reduce manufacturing costs and compete with Tesla's superior production efficiency.